Hello guys, so finally the event has come to an end, and by the way, I was able to become number one all rounds, so I got enough promo diamond, and I wanted to buy this skin, M World. So right now I'm just going to buy this skin with one diamond, as you can see over here. I think I got about 1000 something promo diamond.
I break boundaries, not bonds. Rebels can have a code of honor. Smash it all! Not bad.
Can you please have your feet good, though? The sensation is really good, but...
Smash it all!
Legendary!
I like the feeling.
Come back,
Hold on, bro.
I see. So I should have ulted, but I guess I wanted to die.
Ninja.
Watchdog.
Initiate retreat.
My name's Link. You better get it right. My freedom.
Hiding bush.
My shame made me an outcast.
You have slain an enemy.
Ninja.
But they always work.
Our turret is under attack.
Link.
You better get it right.
You're supposed to blink behind. Well, I think that's what I did, but... I think this skin is a good choice. It does feel good. It feels really good. Although ult is a little bit hard to catch the swords, but the sensation, the vibration, it feels really good.
Cold weapons have nothing fancy, but they always work.
Probably just need a lot more practice.
He's just hand-picked.
Easily catch the sword. Cause I don't know, it just feels different. I'm not used to the color. Should have armed. I mean, even if I died, probably would have
humiliation is hard to
pushed. My team would have pushed already. Could have killed Johnson because if I had probably gone with my second skill, I'm not really sure, but I guess because Melissa's back there, so I guess even if I died and I killed Johnson, it would probably make a change. I'm so bad at decision making, you know. Now I guess this is the end. If I try to kill the Lord, Melissa and Johnson, and if I try to kill the long way. But that was a good game. I'm very satisfied with the skin, by the way. I'm really satisfied with the skin.